To open up the command bar, press the tide key, which is the one above the tab key as shown. However, if you have a different keyboard layout, then you will need to locate any of the following keys that are shown and highlighted on the screen right now. Keep in mind, by using admin commands, it temporarily disables certain achievements. Once you have the command bar open, start typing the admin command, and as you will notice, the console will start listing them out. Now you can just type out the command, or by pressing on the down arrow key, highlight the command you need, add any relevant information, and then press enter to activate the command. Some admin commands, such as the revolve map one, will only require a 1 at the end for it to be enabled. However, if you were to type out that command again and put 0, it would then be disabled. Lastly, at the time of this video, I was unable to copy and paste commands, so hopefully this has changed in the future. Aside from that, I hope this video taught you everything you need to know about console commands on Riftbreaker. If you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section, and do not forget to check out the admin command links in the description as well. And with that being said, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.